HLM racist hai? In 2018, this brand got into a huge controversy while selling its new hoodie with the message of coolest monkey in the jungle. HLM ko काफी backlash मिला क्योंकि उन्होंने एक African American boy को cast किया था इस ad के लिए. This resulted in Cheezy and Weeknd to terminate their contract with the brand. Was it the failed try from the brand ends to include diversity in their marketing strategy or was it intentional? What do you think? Let us know in the comment section. For more information like this, follow Flow Changer.